Hey guys, Kevin Andrews here to show you some more great tips while you're performing. Now I get asked all the time, what can I do with a ballad? Well, did you know there are 9 different hand positions for the mic and the mic stand while you're singing a ballad? Let me show them to you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Now the trick is try to seamlessly go between 4, 5, 6, maybe all 9 of them during your song. But you gotta make it look natural, all right? Let me demonstrate all 9 again, kind of making it look natural. And again, you don't wanna go this fast between them, but just kind of feel it out. But now you know there are 9 different hand positions for a ballad on the mic and mic stand.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Another thing I want to show you is foot positions. This is for the ladies.
What you want to do is cross one knee over the other. Boom. Good. You can still do all the hand positions right here. Cool. And now you can switch between them really small, or you can kind of lift and drop into it. And just kind of keep singing like that. Boom, just switch, switch. I would not recommend that guys do that one.
Hopefully you guys learned something. See you next time.